Once Khrushchev and Eisenhower argued who would run the distance faster. Eisenhower came running first. The next day, the Pravda newspaper published a report on the competition.
Despite the rain, heat, snow and headwind, our dear Nikita Sergeyevich came running second, while Eisenhower finished last but one.